Hey, horsey people, gun people, and dog people. That's a good little video. These two dogs are playing. This is the big winter storm in Texas where they said they had their pool to where there was a pump that kept it from freezing. So they never covered it. Well, with this freeze, of course, the pump broke and it froze. And this little dog falls in. So they're playing and he jumps in, breaks through. I see him kind of flop right there, just a couple. And if he'd have stayed right there, he probably would have been okay. The owner runs around. I kind of missed her running around. Here she comes. So she tries to dig him out. I don't know why she went all the way over here if she didn't see him. He ends up being found right here. So I'm thinking she's just panicking and cold. And I wouldn't think a dog would go that far without. If it was in a stream, I would probably think that. But I would think the dog would be in this general area. She goes here and she gets out and leaves. And I think right here, she kind of sees him through the water. So she probably saw a shadow or something right there. Went over there, jumped back in the cold ass water. Good for her. Grabbed her doggy. He weighs like 50 pounds. He's already out though. Sorry. Look at the little dog's like, hey, that's my friend. Why ain't he moving? Well, I mean, she's got to be so freaking cold right now. It's hard to move. So she brings him inside, and I think they give him oxygen, and he ends up living. And the vet said he's doing good, said he needed oxygen to be revived, and he's living a happy little life now. So good for her. Tennessee woman jumps in frozen swimming pool to rescue her doggy. Good job. All right, little feel-goods instead of bad news. Good for her, good for the doggies. All right, we'll end it there.